Today we will be studying about the brain. So brain is the very important part of our nervous system. Have you ever wandered your way to your friend's home? Or why do dreams come in your sleep? It is because the brain is the commander of all the things. It helps to coordinate all the things in our body. Now we will be studying about the three major parts of the brain. First part is the cerebrum, second part is the cerebellum, and the third part is the medulla oblongata. Now as you can see, the cerebrum is the largest part of the brain. The cerebellum just lies below the cerebrum, and the medulla oblongata is basically joining the brain and your spinal cord. Now let's look at the functions of the cerebrum. Cerebrum controls your movements, your learning processes. It helps in giving the logical expressions, and also the intelligence is determined by the cerebrum. As you can see, there are many crystals. These are the different convolutions that is present in the cerebrum. Now cerebellum. Cerebellum, as it is located below the cerebrum, it controls the movement and coordination of muscles. It also helps to maintain the balance and your entire body posture. So therefore, cerebellum is also a very important part. Medulla oblongata is also known as the brainstem. This controls the working of the internal organs. The control is very automatic. What is the meaning of automatic? That means it controls all the non-voluntary actions like heartbeat, breathing, swallowing, etc.